Beauty sleep. You've had your mani-pedi. It is time for another episode. And here we go.
Here's Screech, the exciting new game that you play in the dark. Screech says, look for a spider. Have you got the spider? The cagey old owl lights up the glowing answer. Snakes and bats. And skulls and spiders are in the magical eyes of Screech. It's fun to play in the dark. Screech.
This one will cockle your shells. This one will put all your pretty maids in a row. That's right.
Thank you. We're still on the air. Get back to set. Pox.
Troy.
We're still rolling, Pox. We didn't cut.
The power glove for your NES. Now you and the games are one. The power glove. Everything else is child's play.
And we're back. And we've never left your side. We've always been here, inside your mind. Inside the faucet. Inside the Farrah Fawcett.
Oh, what kind of a problem do you have?
My horn is stuck.
Oh, well, let's unstick it.
Oh, can you?
Oh, I'll take care of it, Charlie. I know! You know what I think? I think this is one of those ones that need a very special, complicated tool! Stopped.
You're kidding me, right? Really? Really? Can I have a cigarette?
L&M Cigarettes. Come on over to the L&M side.
Come on over, just for the taste of it.
I am often asked, Paul, what is your favorite magazine? It's Rolling Stone. Where else can you find what's really going on in rock and roll, film, politics, video, sports? But why take my word for it? Why?
I wanna read all there is about rock and roll. No, about the people who touch my soul. See the pictures like I never saw before. I wanna get the real story.
I'm not touching you.
Victim after victim, added to an ever-growing harem of horror for the Embalmer.
You are even more lovely than you were in the other life.
An underground hell somewhere beneath beautiful ancient Venice, which many come to see and admire. Among them, this group of young travelers, some of whom will remain never to be seen again. except by the Embalmer.
The intensity of this scene does not permit us to continue it at this time.
Monster of the deep, with a blood-chilling pattern for murder, submerging with his victims into the fathomless canals which interlace the city.
Give me that drain.
One of them hides the grisly secret of a madman. The secret that is finally exposed in a flood of action, terror, and suspense that spell the Embalmer.
Pox, come on. Seriously, you're on the air. We can't do the show without you. Get out of here. Pox, unlock the door. Unlock the door. I'm bringing Mantus down. I'm calling Mantus. I'm calling him right now. Pox.
Giant against giant. The ultimate battle. Godzilla versus Megalon. Giant against giant in the most spectacular battle yet. You'll see it all in Godzilla versus Megalon.
Saucers have invaded our planet. Washington, London, Paris, Moscow are key targets. The whole world is under attack. Can it survive?
Disintegrated solar system. At this moment, the remainder of our fleet is circling your globe.
What do you want with me?
Arrange for your world leaders to confer with us in the city of Washington.
They set up an electronic screen. The artillery doesn't penetrate.
Never before has the screen reached such heights of excitement. Breathtaking spectacle. Hair-raising terror. See the saucer men's high-frequency disintegrator. See flying saucers travel thousands of miles in seconds. See great cities leveled by flying saucer monsters.
Russ, look.
The same kind of thing that's watched us since the beginning of the project.
Oh, dear. If you want a good smoke, try one of these. You're afraid. That's better. That's more like it. I know you like that. Really, you will. Now just take a puff of it.
You're the cock of the walk. You're just as regal as an eagle.
Pterodactyl.
With whom I could be tackled, believe you me. Cause
baby, you bring out the beast in me.
When it comes to the animal urge,
no one can equal mine.
For with you, the urge to merge
is is working overtime.
You got me frisky as a pup.
You got me lower than a boa.
You're an opossum
with whom my love could blossom in any tree. 'Cause baby, you bring out the beast in me.
Barry, let's skip to the end.
Not now, Lois, this is my big solo.
Animals are so absurd.
When it comes to romance, it's all true, those things you've heard.
Animals just wanna dance.
Dead. Where'd you learn to tap like this?
Come on, Barry, we gotta find the orgy.